Hello, ladies and gentlemen. All right, dinner was had. Corvina, peas, and a romaine lettuce salad. Let's get to work. Well, let's get out of this guy for a second. We already discussed the two fields that we have access to. Now, the other thing that we can do is right where I'm standing, of course, these trees would have to go. We could have a field. We don't need a very large field for sugar beets, but we could put it here. That means taking care of some trees. So, either way, I would like, I think, here to put another biggish shed and then have a field over here. And of course, the field on the hill over here. And I think we were working on that sawmill. So let's, first of all, let's make sure that we've got this. Yep, autosave turned off. Okay. Now, this little guy, he does fit over by the lake, but it's labor intensive to put the logs in here. Here, we can just drag them up. So what I'm thinking, let's move over here and make sure that I've got this. That looks pretty good. I hit that right on the nose. Yeah, see, he still comes up and down quite a bit here. So that's telling me that the land's not really flat. Wow. Same thing, and I don't believe we can get them here. Well, we can actually. That's flatter than we've come across. See, that hardly moves. It does move a little. Let's try there. Now, my goal is to have the modification of the land be minimal. And you saw as we put it here, there was that giant ramp up. A little bit of a dip down. And that's dead straight. Okay. That's not too bad of a dip, though. Let's see what it looks like going up. That's not bad. not bad. Sculpting. I think we got it. All right, I'm real happy with that. Okay. Now, let's get this guy doing some field work. And then we'll do some lumber work. All right. We need plow. Get him out of there? Ooh, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. Very good. Pig operations. We'll call that manure operations. Running smoothly. All right. What do we got going on here? We got a tree there. Oh, I'm way outside my land. All right. There's a tree there. Let's see. All right, this tree is on the lot line, not quite to the road. These rocks, all right, there's a road. This tree, I could come up here. All right, now this tree here is pretty much right on the lot line. So we want to come inside of this tree, down to here. All right, I think I got an idea of what we want. It's not going to be a huge field. Thank you. All right. Yeah, we need to come pretty close to the edge to this little roadway. Let's drop this down. We are making a field. And I'm going to do gonna have an odd shape here. Now we're just going to go directly east until we run out of field. All right, there it is. We want to go directly north. zero lot line. All right. We got a whole yeah, everything is closed. Ah, okay, so we got a tree in the way. All right. Now, we're doing field work. We turn on field. Okay. Calculate field's edge path. Let's do that again. There it is. You see how it curves around here? Follows that edge path. Okay. Now, we want field path number, we're going to make this 26-1. All right. How come I can't write in there? Ah, scroll wheel. Okay, we'll make this field one. Now we'll do course generation. Field one user. Current vehicle position. Automatic. Generate. Let's go back. Okay. Now, this is green. We'll just do this as a temporary course. First waypoint, drive course. Now you can see he's making field. He went past it a little bit. That's okay. We can clean that edge up. Yeah, he's having trouble turning because it's a wimpy ass tractor, so. Alright, we're gonna let him go. We'll clean up the edges ourselves. All right, there he goes. Here we go. Now, we've only got $14,000. So we can't do much. But I'll show you the most important thing under forestry. Excuse me. Until we get more money. This guy. Taj Fun, if that's how it's pronounced. It's $4,500. And it hooks up to a tractor. And we pull logs out of the woods with it. Only requires 70 horsepower to work. Okay. Let's go back. All right. Now we got $9,500 left. I guess we didn't need to go back. And we need a 70 horse tractor. So these are 6,100. This guy is 5,500. And so let's look at the John Deere. It's 88 horsepower. And it's basically the same as what we have. Let's see. Weight bracket, add weight, stack weight. Okay. That brings them up to 6,100. And that stays the same. Let's see, this is going to be that's another 800. We're going to go open. We can ring him up to 101 for $400. And can we put a front attacher on with the weights? Yes, we can, but that's $1,000. And singles without hubs, singles with hubs, dual. No weight on the tires. Okay. So that's $6,500. And that's the best we can do for the money we have. Let's buy him. Let's see. Yeah, I think he's going to be good just like that. Okay. Now we'll tab into him. Oh, this guy hit the tree. Okay. All right. Okay, I'll take over and get him past this obstacle. Until we get our How in the world did we get... Okay, that tree is on this side. All right. It's getting dark already. All right. Okay. So we want to drive at next closest waypoint. Alright. We'll let him go. And again, we'll use the magic of tabbing. He's a little faster. That's nice. Excuse me. Here we go. We got $4,200. We need $1,000 to buy a chainsaw. And then eventually we need to buy the stump grinder. But we'll have all the land we need for our three fields. Minimum number of fields for pig operations. And we'll make some money with the logs. But right now, what do we need to do? Feed our greenhouses. Miss that. Holy moly. watered up. Let's get some manure. It's hard to see. Farmer's work is never done. Let's let him make his turn. All right, we gotta change. Let's do this one first. There we go. All right, what do you know? We got it all. Oh, is it pitch black out here? Holy cow. We'll drop this off and we'll shut down here. Let's go see how our guy's doing. This might be the last row here. Yep, he should be done. Let's go to bed. Yeah, night operations are nearly impossible. All right. It is 7 o'clock. 7 to 7 is 12 hours. That's good. All right, we made some money. Look at that, $20,000. All right. Biological break for me. We got one tractor put away, but the plow is still attached. We got one tractor over here with the manure attached. And we have to work on our greenhouses again and our pigs. So, the greenhouses are at 45%. And the pigs, be easier to do Alt S. The pigs are close to halfway. So we got our work cut out for us. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna call this an episode, and I'm gonna take a biological break and do my dishes. I will see you on the farm. Good day.